welcome back for another installment of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. I am Decepticon Rampage, and wow, it has been a long, long time since I last recorded this. I have been super busy, trying all kinds of different things, just lots of stuff in just life in general, you know. Life finds a way to get in my way of recording videos for the internet, so... Get up there. No. Slash the things. Slash. Alright. So, hey, look, we're in a brand new area. This land of fire and rock. And that's it. And dead ends. But, man, I'm glad to getting back to play this. I don't know what it is. It's not that I haven't wanted to record this. It's just, like I said, there's just been so many things that's been going on, and just, Feet, we don't care about what you have to say. I'd have no need for you to tell me things. Oh, hey, it's a cutscene. It's mole people! It's the mole people! Kill them with fire. But, yeah, anyway. Is that another goddess chest over there? Kind of looks... I can't tell. Kind of sort of looks like one, but I can't really honestly tell if that is for sure. Huh. Wait. How is a mole scared of the dark? Moles live in darkness. Whatever. Silly mole people. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, I was saying, yeah, it's not like that I don't like to record this. It's just a matter of I always practice beforehand. So just, it's a matter of I have to make sure I've played the levels before I start recording, and so it just complicates things if I don't have time to record. It's like, oh well, I guess I'll just do that another day, and whatnot. Ha, go away. Haha. Oh, rupees for me. Oh no. Oh, I burned my ass. Damn it. I forgot I had to wait for the thing to go up. Raise me. I am your master. I command you. And yeah. All right, what do we got going on here? Oh, hey, we got another dude. Oh, and it's a bomb flower. Hiya. Man, I have to say that's the whole the fact that it gives you an arc when you throw it. It's fantastic. That's great. I don't understand why it's taken that long. Like it's taken. Get in the door. It's beetles. Oh, I'm gonna catch them. I'm gonna catch them. Hiya. Ho ho. I caught all three in one shot. I got me some beetles. I got the beetles. That was successful. But anyway, about these... Yeah, like I said, that's actually really nice. Oh, I think I see things in there. And then this bomb bowling thing, you know, I've heard some people say that they're not a fan, but... I mean, I think it's cool. You know, it's just a different way to interact with a bomb that you haven't done before. So... I find that it's actually kind of nice. Smashing them pots! What is up here? Ooh, more rupees! More rupees for me! Yay! I do love the rupees. The rupeesos. And there's another thing to throw a bomb at. That's a big blobby monster. Ha! 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 Ha 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 ha. Ooh, some jelly blobs. Wow, that was a lot of slashing. I kind of went a little crazy there. But hey, I was rewarded in the long run because I got more jelly. I got me some more jelly. Because we're definitely going to need... Oh, hello, bats. Haha. Silly bats. Oh, hey. More rupees. I'll take them rupees. And then... Oh, can we sneak up with this? Oh, I thought there was a dude up there. So it's just a statue. It's just a statue. Why not? Let's... That way we have it activated so we can come back to this one. I think... I'm not entirely sure on how that actually works, if that's accurate or not. So, alright, so now we are in... What is in here? Oh, shortcut. It's a shortcut. Oh, there's bombs. Okay, I was like... There should be bombs here for me to be making with the throwing. Or rolling, rather. And now... Yay, it's clear. Oh, there's a chest there. It wasn't just a shortcut. It was a secret. Oh, there's a beetle. Oh my god, it's a beetle. Come here, little beetle. Don't worry. I'll find you a good... Oh, no, no, no. Come back. No, 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 no. Hiya. Nya. Ha, 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 ha. No, beetle. No. Oh, poor beetle. I haven't re-perfected my beetle hunting skills, so... Gonna have to work on that. Alright. Well, disappointed we missed the beetle. Now, open the chest, please. There we go. Ooh, it's a 20. I didn't find that when I was playing yesterday. I didn't do enough exploring. Not enough exploring, indeed. It's the thing to do in a Zelda game. Ooh, yay, there was another chest over here. Hi-ya! Oh, charge. Hi-ya! Slash! Double slash. Actually, that was just a single slash. Or to be less redundant, a slash. Alright, so... Ooh, peace hot. Oh wait, that's where I just came from. That would be where I just came from. Hey, it's a thing. It's a bizarre creature. Kind of a little strange. Not gonna lie. Alright. So this... Oh, wait. I'm not turned... Oh, my. Hiya! No, you stupid thing. Oh, I was off. Oh, it might get him. Haha, I got him. He didn't leave me anything. Damn it. Curses indeed. I wanted more rupees. Ooh, fighting! Oh, sneaking up on me, eh? Didn't work out so well for you. I am the Master Swordsman. That I am. Oh, I missed. I couldn't quite see. Ay-yah. I love how they bounce. Oh, throw it! Damn it, I missed again. Oh, get rid of it. Oh. I'm not lined up properly before I start trying to throw the damn thing. Damn, I can't get it in the hole. Okay, I had no problem with this last night when I was practicing. There we go. Haha, silly lava fish that, yeah, makes really strange noises. Okay, so we're gonna come back to that. There's more secrets to be had. I must acquire the secrets. If you have, it's another opportunity to try to catch the beetle. Beetle, 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 I'm gonna get you. Ha-ha! I've snatched him. Yes, ha-ha. Them adorkable beetles. Alright, so, yeah, I kind of forgot you have to turn the Wii Remote just slightly to make it where it, oh, I got a slash. No poking. No poking. No pokokin. 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 I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. Aha, more crazy creatures. Oh, I gotta roll it in his. Haha, have a bomb. I'm sure you'll have lots of fun with that. Oh, wait. Hi-ya. Haha. Oh, and I didn't have to do it because I already blew... How did I blow up the rupees out? Whatever. Yay, peace of heart. Haha. Bum, bada, bum. Alright, so... Probably just easiest to go... back around the way we came. I think there might have been more rupees in that little shell over there, but... do I really need them? Nah. It's not necessary. Hiya! Roll the bomb! See, it just works so well. I think once you kind of get the hang of it, I mean, it's not hard. You just point the Wii remote down and roll. You know, it's like, it's more lining it up than anything else. That's, I wouldn't call it difficult. I would just say it's, you know, just take some, you know, getting used to the controls. I mean, that's pretty much the story in this game in general. It's like, most of the stuff, once you have it down, is pretty easy. Oh, a dead end. But, or you could look at it as a future shortcut. Oh, all right. Into the unknown. Oh, oh, whoa. Okay, so we want to go for that ledge. Oh, no, 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 no. Haha. I think we get some resources here. Because resources are always a good thing to have. Ah, some Eldin ore. That's definitely something I'm going to need later on. So it's a nice bonus that I get some right there. Alright, so... if I look... oh, I can't see. Aha, there it is. Alright. Hiya! I want on... no, 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 no! Oh, I missed it! Ah! Damn, I didn't point the remote down quite far enough. Okay, well, we'll just have to swing back around at some point and get that again. Oh, there's a cracked wall right there. I don't recall if that's actually something I can bomb, or I would assume it's something I can bomb, but I'm not for certain. Not 100%. Okay. So, where are we? Probably this way, I would imagine. Aw, it's another one of them crazy mole people. It's a mole person! Oh, he's very... he's, interesting. Hmm. A possible lead. Oh, you need some assistance killing things? I can do that! I love killing things! Something. Aha! Uh-huh. Hold on a second! It's a golden skull! Those ones are rarer. Okay. Oh! I didn't know there was another one. I'm gonna go up here. Oh, he's summoning more? I thought he wouldn't summon more if there was still some left. Hiya! Aha! Yes! Combat master right here. slashing them bokoblins. Are those bokoblins? Bokoblins? Hiya! Well, thank you, my good mole man. I would appreciate a way forward. I have plenty of money. I mean, if you want to give me money as well, I wouldn't turn it down. But now I have some digging mitts. All the good for digging. Da 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 da. Yep. Hey, there's a diggy spot. Doop a doop a doo. Well, thank you for your concern, mole man. All right. Well, but let's see. We're at six. Yeah, we should probably go ahead and run back over to this room. Where was that? Say, aha! There you are. All right. I think we're gonna have to call that an episode for this, for our venture here. But next time we will delve further into the mysterious land of Eldin. I keep switching the camera around. Like, I want to look at the camera, Link. Weird, haha. But anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching this return. I keep forgetting. He's like, ha, 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 ha. Anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching this episode of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. I have been Decepticon Rampage, and we'll catch you next time. Bye.